InDesign's Preflight can be handy for individual documents, yet it won't allow you to check multiple files in one go. Markzware FlightCheck will. Let's go check it out. To preflight multiple files with FlightCheck, it's as simple as selecting all the files you'd like to preflight at one go and drag and drop them onto the FlightCheck icon. FlightCheck then speedily goes through each file, checking against said ground control or preflight preferences, which you can see up here, and gives you a report individually on each file and a complete overview in the FlightCheck's results screen. There, FlightCheck's completed its task. In mere seconds, we have a complete report. And what you see what we get is we get each file individually preflighted here behind on the main screen. A little more detail. You see inside of there, you get all of the images used, all of the fonts used, all the colors used, etc. Most importantly, you also get one FlightCheck's results screen, and you see where the problems are and exactly which document and exactly where. Test.indd, page 1. Here you see where exactly the problems can be found in the different documents. So fonts and low-res images are big problems. If we have missing printer fonts in these three individual files, it's important to know now rather than later. If you'd like more information on Markzware FlightCheck, the standalone preflight application, the preflight more than 50 file formats, as well as package them, cruise on over to www.markzware today. Try the demo version for yourself. Thank you, David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.